Elsewhere, LGBTQ Pride Month starts in just a couple days, but community celebrations are starting just a little bit early in Sioux City. This year's Pride Parade is scheduled to start at 6 this evening. The parade will begin at the Long Lines Family Rec Center and run east along historic 4th Street, ending at 4th and Iowa Streets. The annual Sioux City Pride Festival is also coming up this Saturday. That kicks off at 11 a.m. at the Sioux City Convention Center.